and more overnight violence. Police are investigating a triple shooting in the Glenwood section of North Philadelphia that left two people, including a teenager, dead. Eyewitnesses told police that two males on bicycles shot the victims just after 11 last night along the 1300 block of Rush Street. They were all taken to the hospital, where an unidentified man in his 20s and a 17-year-old died a short time later. A third victim was shot in the arm and is in stable condition, so no word on a motive.